Billy, you so crazy.
Yo, what's crackin'? What's brackin'? It's your boy, Billy, you so crazy. And we back, and we back, and we back, and we back with another one. Y'all read the title, so you already know what I'm doing, man. We got Demi Lovato, I Love Me. Currently, this is trending on the YouTube page. So I was like, yo, why not? You guys have been asking me to do some more Demi Lovato reactions anyway, so why not start with I Love Me? You know, I have some other ones coming soon. But today we are doing this. If you are new to this channel, be sure to hit that subscribe button. Comment down below what you want to see me react to next. I'll have it up for you when I get the chance. If you want it done a whole lot quicker, I do have a Patreon link in the description. So feel free to join the crazy pack. You don't have to. That's only if you want to. All my social media links are right there. So just send a message. It all works the same, I promise you. All right. But give me some time to get to y'all requests. All right. There's one of me and over 100,000 of y'all. Keep that in mind. All right. But enough talking. Let's get straight into this Demi Lovato, I Love Me.
Flipping through all of these magazines, telling me who I'm supposed to be.
That's what it will do.
Way too good at camouflage.
We all are.
Can't see what I am, I just see what I'm not. I'm guilty about everything that I eat. Feeling myself as a felony. Jedi level sabotage. Voices in my head make up my entourage.
I ain't gonna lie to you though. I don't. Demi, you shouldn't feel no kind of way about nothing, because, girl, you so fine. Demi is fine. She is fine. But one thing that she did say was about how, like, you look into these magazines and you see certain... You don't even... Do people still, like, really read magazines like that? I think the magazines have turned into, like, the Instagrams and the Twitters. Like, if you go on Twitter and Instagram, like, you see everybody with a perfect life, perfect body, perfect everything, and it's all, you know what I'm saying, just some keeping up with the Joneses, you know? It ain't what it looked like, you know? Everybody's life is not that great. I don't care how many positive things people say, we all go through stuff because we are all human. But that's the time that we live in, and everybody's living a perfect life, or this is the best way that you have to do this, or you have to parent your kids this way. There is no one way to do anything. It's multiple ways to do everything. If there was one way to do everything, everybody would be doing it. But we not. But that's the problem with today, man. You gotta believe other people's beliefs and thoughts, and then if you don't, you end up in an argument. You, like, this thing can go so deep. I ain't gonna keep going into it, but hopefully y'all understand what I'm talking about.
Cause I'm a black belt when I'm beaten up on myself, but I'm an expert at giving love to somebody else. I need myself and I need myself and
How many of y'all felt attacked hearing that? How many of y'all felt attacked? There's some truth to that. A lot of y'all out here giving expert love advice, but y'all single. Oh, shoot. I feel attacked. Abort, abort. Oh my goodness.
Me
too. Me too. Where did he come from?
Live on the internet. Live in my head should be paying rent. I'm way too good at listening. All these comments fucking up my energy.
Man, let me tell you something. Let me tell you something. Talk about comments. Boy, I can't spend no longer than 20, 30 minutes going through my comments on YouTube. Ooh, I know it all too well. Me too. And it's a bop, though. Hey. You better walk, girl.
I wonder when I love me is enough.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. about to break now? We about to dance? Oh, this is a bop. Hey. I'm mad because y'all ain't tell me Demi was making bops like this. We're going to rewind it because she just hit a note for sure. But y'all ain't tell me Demi was dropping bops like this. You better talk that talk, girl. I don't know. Is it ever enough? Gosh, you so sexy, girl. All right. So that was Demi Lovato. I love me. Shout out to the So Crazy family that said they wanted to see me react to this. Like I said, I've been sleeping on her. She's been out here singing. If you guys enjoyed this reaction, give this video a thumbs up. Comment down below what you want to see me react to next. Follow me on all my social media, links are right there. Send me a message on any one of those and I get back with you as soon as possible. Like I said, if there's a request you want done a little bit quicker, become a Crazy Pack member. The link is in the description, the very first one at the top. That's it, it's your boy Billy, You So Crazy. And I see you on the next video, man. I'm out this thing.